Ruby Red Episode 4. This right here is a great anime. I mean, Nora, she is completely spunky as hell. I mean, she hyperactive and would not shut the fuck up. Ren, cool, laid back. Like he's just eating, just chilling. She just keep talking. And I don't know, it just seemed like a perfect pair. A loudmouth girl with a laid back, silent, strong pink eye with a highlight pink hair dude. That design. You know what? I was just going to leave it alone. But yeah, I like them as a pair. It seemed like they would be like a fun duo to watch throughout this anime. And then they'll come White. I keep forgetting her actual name, but yeah, White was how I talked to Pyrrha. Pyrrha's supposed to be this all-time badass. Like, she won the cereal box and everything. I mean, White just swimming all in her vagina. Like, oh, Pyrrha, I want to be on your team. I'm so smart and you're so strong. We'll be unstoppable. We could be the best. I mean, she's just drowning in her vagina. But, and then John walking around all pathetically and cocky with his Johnness. I mean, he remind me of my friend John, fused with, like I said, last video, fused with Edge Maverick. I think that's his last name. And Star Ocean, damn, for Last Hope. I swear John is Edge for Star Ocean for Last Hope. I mean, he was inspired like a mother for that guy. It's just like they just made him and made a joke out of him. Honestly, gave him a whiny voice and everything. But let me get off of John. And John, my homeboy John, if you watching this, yes, he is you. He is you to the fullest. But anyway, yeah, he basically kind of get with Pyrrha and White just destroyed him for her. It was just ridiculous. And Ruby will talk to her sister. She want to be with her sister in her sister group, but her sister basically saying that her sister, that she need a, well, Ruby will be in Yang group, and Yang basically saying that Ruby need to branch out, meet new people, and they will actually help her grow. She like, first of all, you sound like father. Second, I don't need to meet new people to grow. I drink milk. I die laughing there. I mean, I love Ruby. I mean, she might be my favorite character. She's just so funny. I mean, so childish, so kiddish. It's just hilarious how ridiculously strong she is. Remind me of a female Goku. I don't know, but it's amazing. I really like her. And so basically they went to this little training course that they had to find a partner. They had to get launched in the air. The first person they come in eye contact with gonna be their partner for the next 4 years. And basically everybody was pretty pissed about that. Well, at least White was. John was completely and utterly confused. He was just like oblivious to everything that was going around. Like, so how do we land, and how, you know, he did not know. Like, he just do not belong there. And I like the fact that he liked that, cause all these characters stand out to a point where you like, you know, John do this, Ruby do that, Yang do this, Blake do that, Pyrrha, she seemed already, she already apologetic, but she seemed like a strong woman. So yeah, all these characters are gonna stand out, and I like the characterization of them. But anyway, tell me what you guys think about this episode. Damn, this video almost as long as the episode. Wow. But anyway, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I'm out of here. Peace.